Hey guys, Matt Science here, and today that face is creepy, and I'm doing a try not to laugh challenge. Let's just let play. We're doing a Family Feud edition.
All right, Jerry,
Travel
let's go only
answers.
one strike. What does a bald man have that a woman might run her fingers through?
I would say his hands.
His hands. All right, Eunice. What does a bald man have that a woman might run her fingers through?
I'm gonna have to say his pubic hairs.
Take your fingers, run them through my hair. Take your fingers, run them through my hair. Take your fingers, run them through my hair. And try not to get caught right in there. That ain't a real church lady answer there. Pubic hair. We got one answer left. Only one strike. What does a bald man have that a woman might run her fingers through?
His clothes, Steve.
His clothes. Darius, one answer left, but we got two strikes. Bustos family could steal.
I'm gonna say his ears, Steve.
Through his ears. What does a bald man have that a woman might run her fingers through, Sandy?
His toes.
Yeah. His toes.
Number two.
Number two. Name something that's in a man's wallet that tells a woman all she needs to know.
Credit card.
I mean, yes. Cash.
Cash.
Come on, play, Steve.
Yeah, let's go for it. Give us good answers. Give us some good, Shabri, funny answers.
Something that's in a man's wallet tells a woman all she needs to know.
Family photos.
Family photos.
Yeah. Let's see it. All right,
Rondell, something in a man's wallet tell a woman all she need to know.
Hotel card.
Good answer. Hotel card, huh?
You need to run your sentences together a little bit tighter. Because at first you said a hoe. It's a hotel. It's a hotel card. Charlize?
Yes.
Something in a man's wallet tell a woman all she needs to know.
I'm gonna go with a condom.
Yeah. Come on.
A condom.
Yeah.
1973. That's crazy, man. Well. Well, look who's about to answer this question. Little miss, I ain't seeing nobody. Name something that's in a man's wallet, and I'm sure you've never seen one of those.
I haven't.
Something in a man's wallet that tells a woman all she needs to know.
How about another woman's phone number?
Another woman's phone number.
Oh, nice.
One strike, Roger. Something in a man's wallet tells a woman all she needs to know.
Let's go with his driver's license.
Yeah. His driver's license.
Oh. Away. I just realized something. I got this ad. What's the... Their last name was like that, but they were all black. I don't want to be racist, but that's an unfortunate naming system, right?
So what do you do for a living?
I work at Arizona State University. I'm an enrollment coach. I work at Arizona State University.
Yeah, is that your real voice?
Yes, it is.
I was just working at the Arizona State because I like to talk and baby talk.
That's how I sound when I'm on the phone.
Because I need a man that likes baby talk.
Oh my God! Yeah!
Everything with your baby talk.
What about you, Jericho?
I am a software trainer by day. And then I'm an aspiring actor by night.
Is that your real voice?
Yes, it is my real voice, Steve.
Oh, okay. It don't sound like he ate a small person. And he ain't going, help me. Help me, you see me in here? Steve, you see me? Get me out, he ate me, you see me? Help me. I missed all of what you said you did.
That's all right, that's okay.
Hey, Andrew, what do you do?
Hi, I am a registered nurse
for the Little Rock School District.
It is my real voice.
Jesus.
It is. And I think it sounds fine, but it's mine, so I don't know what it sounds like, but I love it. You don't like it?
Oh, I love it. I like cartoons, though.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get that about that.
Hey, Eddie, how you doing?
How you doing, Steve? How you doing?
I'm good. Right, just take your voice down one octave. How you doing?
I'm doing everything. That's that singing voice today.
That's that singing voice.
Everything is today.
Boy, you got settled down, Eddie. What do you do?
I'm an aircraft electrician for one of our...
No, that ain't what you said, Eddie. You said you act like a crack. I don't know if that was a crack pot or a crack head, but you said, I act like crack. You caught yourself.
What's up,
Richard? How you doing, man?
I'm well, how are you?
Good. What do you do, sir?
I'm Herb Mancandy and a legal compliance analyst for LB Global Law.
Right on camera.
First ass smack we done ever had on Family Feud.
So what do you do for a living, Tyrone? I'm a legal compliance analyst for LB Global Law. Yeah. Defining the business of law.
Is this his real voice? I'm Tyrone. I'm defining the global business rules of law. I'll be here all afternoon. I'll be answering these questions to the best of my ability and knowledge. I'll be here all day. How about that, Ma? Hey, Frank, how you doing? What do you do for a living, Frank?
Well, actually, I'm in school right now. I am doing the ROTC program. So once I graduate, I will be an Army officer. Before that, I'm actually an entertainer. I worked at Disney, I toured in Europe.
His head looks like it's being cropped. It's like someone took the cropping tool and decided to cut around his head and put a blue screen behind it. Like back here. It's like someone cropped him.
Football America.
Oh, yeah, I hear.
I mean,
hear.
I.
Can't you hear?
Yeah.
Hi, folks. How are you today? Hi, I'm in the ROTC program. I'll be here all week. Hey, come on in, kids. Hey, welcome to Disney. I'm your entertainment for today. Oh, I heard. Nicolette, one answer left. You can clear the board. You got no strikes. Grandpa discovered Grandma was cheating when he found the other guy's what under the bed?
Glasses.
Glasses, Steve.
Do you use baby talk a lot?
It's just my voice. I can't help it.
What was your answer?
Glasses.
Oh, no, don't try to. Oh, glasses. Glasses. Lance, what are you doing?
Hold on. I just want to get that.
Glasses!
This is the last answer of the moment. Gently used.
Lance, what are you doing?
Well, hey, how you doing, Steve?
Okay.
Well, this beat himself first. Well, I'm a
wait,
full-time.
Hold on, Steve, hold on. Before you just go find off into what I'm gonna do. All right, Lance, how you doing?
Oh, good. How about yourself?
Oh, wonderful. Everything. What you do for a living, Lance?
Well, right now I'm a professional student, Steve.
Why do Lance sound like he 85? Angie, tell me an animal that probably snores when it sleeps.
A cat.
A cat. A kitty cat. Can you guess what I do in my spare time? You don't recognize the voice, big boy. Just dial 1-900. I'm.
Oh my God.
Alone. That's 1-900. I'm alone. And let's just talk it over. Yeah.
That video is on a channel called Bonus Round. For you guys, go check out their channel. They got a lot more funny Family Feud stuff and probably other game shows. But I wanted to do Family Feud because Family Feud is a popular one. And I am not regretting my choice. Anyways, links will be in the description to the main channel and also the second channel that you're on right now for you guys to go check out. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you know next video comes out. Ding, ding. And Mad Scientist out.